are going to start on the chapter 1, that is numbers. Exercise 1.2 is completed. Now we are going to start exercise 1.3. Let's begin our first question. What is the first question? Question first, which is the greater number in each of the following wheels? Means you have to find the largest number. Two numbers are there and you have to find the number which is greater number. So our first step will be, you have to write the position of the number. From the position we can easily identify which is the greater number and which is the smallest number. So from, you have to write the position. 6 and 8 is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Similarly, you have to write the position of this. 1, 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. So firstly, you have to see the number at 10,000 place. Here 5 is there and here 5 is there. So from the 10,000 place, we cannot identify which is the greatest number. So jump to the next step. Means you have to jump to the 1000 place. Here 1000 place, 7,000 is there, 7 is there. And here at 1000 place, which number is there? 2. So 7 and 2. Which is the greater number? Definitely 7. So you can easily find that this is the greatest number. So our greatest number will be 57,163. Similarly, you have to do the second, third and fourth point. It is your homework. Now let's begin our second point. Second question, which is the smaller number in each of the following pairs? In first question, what we have done? We have find the greatest number. Now in this question, what we have to do? We have to find the smaller number. Okay, so what we will do? Same procedure we have to do, but in this question we have to find the smaller number. Firstly, what you have to do? You have to write the position of the number. It is our first step. So write the position of the number. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000. Similarly, you have to write the position of this number. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000. Now at 10,000 place, which number is there? 77 is there. And 70,000 we can read it. Now here 10,000 place, which number is there? 2. And we can read it 20,000. Okay. So from the 10,000 position, we can easily recognize which is the smaller number. Definitely this number will be smaller number. So 21,592 will be our smaller number. Next, second, third and fourth point you have to do by yourself. It is your.
Now our next topic is ascending and descending order. So previously also you have learned ascending and descending order. Let's understand this concept. What is ascending order? Ascending order is smaller to bigger number. So this is the stairs, and from the smaller number we have to go up till 40. Means if we will go from 10 to 40, 10, 20, 30 and 40. So it is the ascending order. This stairs is arranged in the form of ascending order, means smaller to bigger number. Now descending order. In descending order, what we have to do? You have to write the numbers bigger to smaller. See here students, here I have written 90, then 80, 70, 60 and 50. So bigger to smaller, so it is the descending order. Means you have to Start from here and you have to come here. And in ascending order, you have to start from here and you have to go up to here. So, now third question is, arrange the following in ascending order. Means numbers are given and you have to arrange the numbers in ascending order. Means smaller to bigger number. Okay, so for what you have to do first, you have to write the position of the number. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. It is our first step. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Similarly, you have to write the position here also. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. All are at which place? 10,000 place. Now we will see the position of 10,000 in all the numbers. Here 5 is there, here 3 is there and here 5 is there. So which is the smaller number? 30,000, right? So this number will come at first. So we will write 32,459. Now we will see that here also at 10,000 place 5 is there and here also 5 is there. So we cannot recognize which is the smaller number. So we have to jump to the 1000 place. Here 6 is there and here 8 is there. Which is the smaller? This is the smaller. 56,589. Then which number is left? Definitely this number. So you have to write 58,621. Similarly, you have to do all the points. It is your homework. Now next question. Question 4 is, arrange the following in descending order. What you have to do in this question? You have to write the numbers in descending order. Means larger number to smaller number. So what is our first step? You have to write the position of the number first. So write O, ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Similarly, you have to write the position here also. 2 at which place? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Here also you have to do the same step. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. So we will see the 10,000 place. Here 9 is there, here 8 is there and here 7 is there. Which is the greater number? 9 is the greater number, so this will come at first. 95,227. Now which will be our next number? Here 8 is there at 10,000 place and here 7 is there. So it is our second number, 81,742. Now which number is left? This one. So you have to write 71,859. So similarly you have to do all the points. It is your homework. Now in this video, what you have learned about the smaller number, about the bigger number, greater number and ascending order and descending order.